made you want to write a letter to a convicted murderer?
When I saw the case presented online and on the media, initially I assumed he was a monster and he did this. And then as I looked into the case more, I just, from watching the videos and how he interacted with his wife and children, there just was something there, and I just had this feeling that he did not commit this crime, and that's one of the main reasons I decided to write to him.